Hey, my name is Mark Hunter, the Sales Hunter, and I've written several books. One of the things I enjoy doing is talking to authors about other books. Tom Williams is a gentleman who I've had a chance to know, incredible background in sales. He and his partner just came out with the book, The Seller's Challenge. And let me tell you something. This is a book that runs deep because it's going to challenge you on several things. And Tom, I'm going to come right out of the chute and ask you, one of the things you talk about early on in the book is the stakeholders mapping, that whole concept. Share with the audience what that concept is and what's the value of that.
Well, really, Mark, I think what stakeholder mapping really is all about is to try to identify, you know, all of the stakeholders that are involved in a purchase of your product, service, or solution. And then really get underneath and make sure that you understand what's their level of influence, what role do they play in the sale, what's their mindset? Do they want to actually make a change, or are they in status quo? We get into, you know, the accessibility of these people, and then we really want to understand, you know, how they make decisions in terms of emotion versus logic, and how they feel about your particular product or solution against the competition. So there's a lot of different ways to do that. And what we've done is articulated in the book, you know, a way of that sellers can do that. But really the genesis behind this, Mark, is that what Tom Saine and I have found through the years in doing deal reviews is that one of the number one reason why sellers lose sales is failure to identify a stakeholder that's involved. And that could be either someone who's involved internally or could be someone externally.
And you know, and that's a real shame because so many deals are long, complex. They don't close overnight. They take months and months and months. And for the salesperson not to understand who all the stakeholders are and what each one of them brings to the table, wow, it's just like, okay, I'm going to go all the way down this road and then stop a half mile short. It just doesn't make sense.
Yeah, we constantly, you know, suggest to the sellers that they identify everybody who's involved early and often. It's very painful to lose a deal at the end of the sales funnel after you've been working on it for a long period of time, expended a lot of company resource because you simply didn't know someone else was involved in a sale. That's a cardinal sin that should not happen.
Any guesses as to how many sales are lost because of that failure to really do a good stakeholder mapping?
You know, I don't have any specifics. Data on that, Mark. I know that, you know, if you look at the CSO Insight data, you know, there's about 48 to 49% of the deals that are forecasted deals that are won. There's probably another 22% that go to status quo. The rest of those deals are being lost. And I would say a fair number of those are being lost simply because a failure to identify a stakeholder or not to demonstrate your value. So they just decide either to stay with status quo or do nothing.
Great. And hey, that's just one piece we talked about here that's all contained in the book, The Seller's Challenge. It's a book you need to buy, you need to read, you need to apply. Tom Williams, I've got the author right here, co-author, your partner, equally brilliant. Tell us who the partner is, because you know what? He just happens to teach at a really good school.
Yeah, Tom Saine is a PhD in communication that taught at several universities across the country. And he was also a vice president of national accounts for Aramark. Very, very strong sales background, very strong communication background, an absolutely brilliant writer. And been a good friend that I've known for years. And he's done a phenomenal job. We love working together. So I think you'll see his the way he articulates himself in the book.
That's great, because with his mindset and your mindset, because I know your mindset very much, you sat on both sides as CEO in sales, tremendous insights into this book. Where can people get it?
Mark, people can get the book on Amazon and softcover, or they can order it on Kindle, and they can also order it through any bookstore worldwide.
Okay, and if people want to reach out to you or the other Tom, how do they do that?
Feel free to reach out to me through LinkedIn. You can also reach out to me through my email at twilliams@strategicdynamicsfirm.com or via our website, www.strategicdynamicsfirm.com.
Outstanding. Hey, my name is Mark Hunter, the Sales Hunter. Talking here with Tom Williams. There's the book. You need to go grab it. Great.
Thank you, Mark.